A resident of Rijmondsdorven in New Amsterdam is expressing concerns about the removal of a mud dam in the vicinity of her residence. Jalissa Hines reports.
Rijmondsdorven is one of the areas in New Amsterdam that is prone to heavy flooding during rainy seasons. Persons who reside on Amatok Street in Rijmondsdorven, parallel to the trench of Smithfield Road, have been partially protected from floods over the years as a result of a mud dam. Approximately 3 weeks ago, the dam was removed, leaving residents exposed to floods when severe rainfall occurs. This newscast spoke to a concerned resident who noted these details.
An excavator coming on the street. I'm a resident, of course, on this street in Rijmondsdorven, and started to dig. So I observed for a while, and then I inquired from the gentleman who appeared to be in charge, what's happening? And he said that they're going to use the dirt to build up a play field. But I immediately pointed out to him that you're digging too low, because from the very first instance I saw that, you know, they're going much too low. I said, but this area floods immensely. And I reminded them of the last flood, which was just recent. And I said, what you're doing there is removing the man-made defense we've had for years.
The resident further disclosed.
So here you are, removing the defense we've had over the years from the trench. So you're giving us now a double whammy, water from the back and the front. He said, well, he can't help me with that. So I started to make some calls as to who is ready, the person who can answer me. So I got on to the town council, and an official came and explained that what is happening. I said, I am not against community development, but certainly all parties concerned should have had a seat at the table. This is not practical. If you're going to be doing community development, it has to be in a sustainable manner. So that's why I decided this thing cannot continue like that. Someone has to make some administrative intervention to correct what is likely to be a disaster just waiting to happen.
Channel 8 spoke to Mr. Charles Johnson, the head of the town's engineering department, via telephone interview, and he disclosed that the mayor and town council of New Amsterdam is carrying out an ongoing project in Rijmondsdorven. They are leveling the sides of the trenches to allow floodwaters on the street to drain into the trenches. He noted that the mud dams formed due to the digging of the trenches over the years hinders drainage. However, he revealed that shortly the department will commence consultations with residents in the area. Reporting for Channel 8 News, I am Julissa Hines.